Many Indian soldiers who were injured in the bloodshed in Galwan Valley last month while taking on a savage attack by the Chinese are back in action after recovering. Some of these are once again deployed at the line of actual control, LAC, in Ladakh as the standoff between the two armies continues. On June 15, 20th Indian soldiers including the commanding officer of the 16th Bihar Regiment were killed in action as the Chinese launched a brutal attack using studded iron rods along with barbed chains and stones. Out the 76 injured, 18 were being treated in the Leh hospital and 58 in other hospitals. Most of those recovered have resumed duty. None of them are in Leh hospital. Some are still on sick leave recuperating at home, an official said. Defense Minister Rajnath Singh met some of the soldiers of the Bihar Regiment in Lukung, Ladakh who took on the Chinese on the night of June 15 where some of them were even wounded. The defense minister visited the forward area close to the Pangong Lake that has been the focus of the confrontation between the two armies for over 2 months. Referring to the 20 brave hearts who lost their lives in Galwan on June 15, the defense minister in his address to the troops said on Friday that 130 crore Indians mourn their sacrifices. Our soldiers are the pride of the country. I am happy to be here but at the same time sad about losing our braves at pages 14. We will never forget their sacrifices. Prime Minister has also said their sacrifice will not go in vain, he added. Earlier Prime Minister Narendra Modi during his visit to Ladakh amid the hostilities with China met the injured soldiers while they were still recovering at the Leh hospital.